Hello, Grégory Peter from Sony. Very welcome in the Sony booth on Securiza 2012. So let me share you a few innovations that we have this year. The first innovation that we provide in our new generation of camera is 60 frames per second. So we would like to provide to our customers a new experience in video security and to offer a very smooth movie, and especially when you try to find some information after event. So with this kind of new feature, we hope that our customer can get a lot of detail and find a lot of information in the movie. Second innovation that I would like to share you is the hybrid product. The hybrid product is an IP camera on which we carry the signal, the HD signal on the coax cable. So it will permit to people who have an analog installation and an analog infrastructure to move to IP step by step, because the camera is able to work in analog in the first time with the analog infrastructure, and in the IP in the future when the installation, when the infrastructure will be ready. Just to speak a bit about Sony, we have of course a lot of product, a lot of thing in the consumer department, and here we are in the professional department on which we make some broadcasts, so a lot of technology around images. And for this kind of product, video security product, it's now a very important lineup for Sony, because we think that today we use them for video security, but in the future we will use this product for lots of other applications. So it will be not only for surveillance, and we will find some other way to use them.
Okay.
So
thank
this
you very
division
much.
Grows and grows in Sony since now 10 years, and we really invest a lot on this side. So for us, it's our key direction for professional products. Yeah.